Attempt rare and highly dangerous 5x showdown combo.
And the Knight of Blood so embraced the Bard of Rage, and in each other's arms they were a quiver, and with righteous pap and blessed shush, he did quell his brother's fury. For the knight looked upon his bard all acting up and completely losing his shit, and he did resolve to calmeth his juggalo ass right the fuck down. And so calmed down his juggalo ass was, and would continueth to be, for all time. And the knight, in totally settling a murderous clown's ludicrous shit down proper, said, "Let there be more allegiance." And it was so. And between Moirails would flow bounteous mirth, and they did hug Bumpeth plentifully, and honks of reconciliation echoed far and true into the darkness upon the face of the deep. A.H. Close tome. And it was good. Recap 4. The last recap I wrote was that really big one in the white ink, and Jade had just hooked her dead dream self into Beck Sprite for prototyping. Then Jade Sprite flipped out and destroyed the column supporting the laboratory, and the big ball fell and bounced off the house and rolled down the snowy hill, and she started crying, and... Nope, fuck this!
The password is... see you soon. Okay, I'm going to take your lack of response as tacit verification. Also, this pretty much has to be the last conversation we have, right? Your timeline cuts out completely in a minute or two because of the scratch. What are you looking at up there? Are you hypnotized by the flashy shit? What the fuck? That's been going on ever since John started scratching that big goddamn record. Aren't you acclimated to it by now? Hello? Harley Jagus, mother of screaming fuck! Whatever, I have shit to do now. I guess I should be keeping an eye on the sky too, now that I think about it. The bright green beacon should be appearing any minute, assuming you actually manage to blow up the sun. And then... well, then I guess maybe we all get to hang out? While maybe also not being in unyielding mortal peril? It's getting kind of old, frankly. Okay, well this is a pretty crappy farewell, but I guess it'll have to do, since there is some seriously show-stopping shit transpiring up there in fucking outer space. Later, Jade, I'm going to go make sure John knows what the hell he's supposed to be doing. And in case none of this works and we don't actually get to meet, I guess I should say... since apparently my godless future self can't express himself and never got around to saying so, thus leaving it up to me as usual, to say that...
Oh, sorry. I was distracted.
Oh.
No, not by all the scratchy stuff in the sky. There's something coming down.
What?
It's hard to make out, but I think it might be...
what?
Shaving cream?
What the hell is shaving cream?
It's like... hey! Car cat?
Thank you. What are you waiting for? Raw spades.
Suckers.